himself is concerned, Petrus. He moved from London, back by the hospital he was born in, end of the week, and then on to Wolverhampton, his hometown. How far have you gone in total on your overland journey?
So I've gone 7,500 miles.
As the crow flies, it's 7,000, I think, and you have to go that little bit further. And which means of transport did you use? What was your favourite at that time?
Well, I think my favourite was getting in a lift in the lab on me, through an house where it's hitchhiking, and using my own feet for the last 50 miles.
Now, you've got your own shirt on now, and this has travelled with you, and you've got plenty of photos from around the world. You started off in Bangkok, a few stops on the way, so who have you bumped into?
Well, I mean, first of all, bumped into the most amazing people. The world is a friendly place, and people have taken me in, they've given me accommodation, they've fed me, and all around the world I've had amazing experiences staying with other people. There's been quite a number of Wolves fans who I've met along the way as well. Quite unusually, I was in Tbilisi, Georgia, where Tamika Squire is very popular. And I met a guy there, George Mike. He said to me, Wolves, something wearing a Wolves shirt. I said, Wolves are my favourite team in the world.
Excellent. Well, there's a lot of them. I know I've done a bit of travelling recently. You do put me to more supporters everywhere. It's been good for you to do that. I'm well done on you doing. You're really impressing me for charity. You're going to go in, make the highway for the moment. I think they should be making the way around any second. And you're going to join them in minutes. If you have any attempts to donate, which of the charities you're actually supporting?
I'm supporting two great charities today. The first one is called Sport for Life. It's a West Midlands based charity which is giving young people who haven't had the best start in life a second chance through the power of sport and education through sport. The charity that I'm raising money for is in memory of a friend called Guy Joseph, who was tragically killed a couple of years ago in a paragliding accident. And I'm raising money for that charity today as well. And that's helping young people, creating opportunities around the world. First projects listed before.
Okay, well, you can send the text if you do wish to donate to that charity. You send the details coming around. All you've got to do is send the text to 70070 with the code at the start, WWFC54, followed by a space, and then the figure you would like to donate. So, for example, £5, if you'd like to donate £5. Now, we could bring this girl to Marmont, and if our groundsman would move out the way, Chris and Chef, we've got someone to make a very special presentation to. We did promise you a photo with this gentleman, but we've also got a signed shirt with you with 7,000 on the back to mark what you've done. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Johnny Craddock! And you propose giving 7,000 as the crow flies, the distance you've done from Bangkok via Birmingham back into Wolverhampton. So once again, big round of applause, please, Ed Hewitt.